So as we think about the different barriers to implementation of new therapies, whether in heart failure or another disease state, you know, we really need to look at the time that the clinical trial data come out to when we see broad use of these therapies. And when we look at this, there's certainly variability with the different agents, but in general what we see, challenges such as cost, filling out the paperwork, helping both other providers and patients understand this risk-benefit relationship of these newer therapies. So what our work has done and what we presented today, as well as Anne-Marie's group, is really trying to tease out with some of the new heart failure therapies, what can we do from a patient-centered perspective, as well as a provider's perspective, to better understand where the challenges are and then really to develop interventions to improve those. So as we think of the opportunities for growth in this space about adoption of therapies, we've tried to take a really evidence-based strategy of understanding with individual therapies what are the hurdles to getting patients on these from a different perspective. So we look at the patient perspective and the provider perspective, and then really taking a deep dive and understanding what characteristics of both patients and clinical practices are seeing greater use of these therapies versus lower use, and then really trying to adapt our interventions to enhance quality across sites.